Welcome to this Professor Evo Speedrun tutorial. Why do you even want to play Professor Evo? This is the easiest one so far, by far. But if you play it, you might as well do it as fast as possible, not wasting any time. So that's what I'm gonna teach you in this video. How to absolutely destroy him in record time. So you start with the sub, as far right as possible, upgrade to the right side. Now it can interstar a little bit, because you can see the front. This is all about interstarring. You have to count the red balloons. After it pops 11 red balloons, upgrade to the left side, because now it has 3 pairs, and can snipe the last red balloon that spawned, popping around a few frames earlier than normal. Now you want to get the sniper at the start. So, it's going to give you a sub intel after you can afford it. And you want to boost around so you can enter star even better. If 3 boosts, you might as well use them. It only saves a few frames, but just do it. Okay, so now we have an intel of sub. Enter starting really hard. I'm going to save them for the airburst. Because airburst is significantly stronger. We don't need it yet for enter star, but just still enter starting really well. You just want it. It's a good upgrade. You want to keep up the enter start for the entire game. So yeah. After this, you want to get another sub, left of a little bit left of your first sub, and get another intel. And you want to put your sniper on strong after you get the first one to airburst. Okay. Now we got our defense. Defense we need to enter style for the next few rounds. But we want to rush him as well. This is how it's gonna do. Gonna send greens with quick shot blacks over top. Because he's gonna sell his airburst for reactors. And once he sells, he is weak for a few seconds. So that's why we're gonna make him leak a few extra lives. And we're gonna need those few extra lives. Because the all-out is really unreliable. So here he's chasing and and he's setting all his towers for a reactor. And there go the balloons. All of them go through. Down to 114. He lost a significant part of his health. You can kill him with this rush. But those lives he leaked are going to be worth it. Or you might not win on the extra all-outs. So yeah. So you want your second sub to have the right side upgrade as well. You don't get the airburst yet because that's expensive. It's better to spend your money upgrading the sniper. The sniper is more useful. So you want to get a 1-3 sniper, but you get the 1-1 first or the 1-2. Oh yeah, and he's gonna send you yellows round 10. You're just gonna instantly boost once he sends those yellows. It's not even worth it. Because if you don't, you won't enter style as hard as you should. So you want to max enter style. He's just sending some random space balloons. They're still enter starting really well. No problem. Next round, he's gonna send some pings. And I'm just gonna boost. You don't really need to boost. You can still keep up the enter style without boosting, but if you want to be safe, just boost so the enter style keeps going. If you mess up the enter style anywhere in this game, you won't. This rush I'm gonna send won't work. The rush is around 15 quick shotted Kimmel Regal Ceramics. I have to keep up this enter style. If I screw up by 1 second, the rush won't work. If you don't do the round 6 black rush, it probably also won't work. You need those lives leaked or you won't die. And here we go. Round ended. Quick shot at Camel Rico Ceramics. Sending the defense to send more. Sending more. Because he wants to send more because the sniper target is strong. And he is dead. That's how you speed win Professor Evo so you can win without wasting all your time. Thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe.